200, that drops you to 14,400. Now we come to Lauren, the champion had 15,800, and you wrote down who was Richard Nixon. No, shortly into his fourth term, FDR died, and Harry Truman is the one who served the longest without two full terms. What did it cost our champion? Oh boy, 13,401. She finishes in third place today, and Wes Hazard. Congratulations, young man. You're the new Jeopardy champ. Enjoy the moment, and come back tomorrow to play again. Join us on the after 10.